Finance Minister, this is concerning taking stock of the situation of the impact of the coronavirus. Let's take a listen in.
Food products. Some of them had issues related to export, some had related to raw material import, and some others had related issues. The government was represented by secretary level officers from commerce, heavy industry, the DGFT was here, and representatives of pharma, shipping, MSME, telecom, and the Department of Public Enterprises were all present. We've heard all of them, and the way in which we want to go about taking this forward is tomorrow there's a cabinet meeting in the morning, so I won't be able to be away from it. In the afternoon, each of the secretaries in the ministry have taken it upon themselves to collate the issues, and each one will be contacting other secretaries from various other ministries who come into the picture of all that was heard today. And with the collated issues, talking to those respective secretaries, we expect to hold a meeting at the secretary level from the various departments concerned tomorrow in the afternoon. We've heard it all. They were present here, but still, this evening, with each of the secretaries taking a responsibility on himself, would be talking to their respective assigned secretaries, so that everything is not on one hand. At the same time, each one can talk with a set of people who their responsibility they've taken up now. The principal economic advisor is also being part of this whole things. So all concerned departments would be contacted by finance ministries, different secretaries, and the principal economic advisor. The issues raised will be informed to them, and then they would apply their mind and come back tomorrow afternoon so that we talk it out among ourselves about the possible solutions that we can handle, post which hopefully we will also have a discussion with the PMO, and with speedily some response will be announced at the earliest. So this is the way we planned. This is one of those meetings in which pointed, clear-cut, putting the finger on the pulse of where the problem lies has happened. I would think I can speak for the ministry and say it was one of the very well-prepared, well-thought-out, well-articulated meetings. So the point of action, I think, is fairly clear for all of us, although it encompasses several departments and ministries, and we shall take it forward in that sort of way. Finance Secretary can add more. You can. We can actually take questions, and in the process, question. All of us will
please
answer.
Please raise your Timsey.
Ma'am, you highlighted some of the major sectors which were part of today's meeting. My question is pertaining to the industry issues that were raised today.
Finance Minister in this press briefing saying we've taken stock of the situation after having spoken with representatives of impacted sectors. The impacted sectors here include farmers, shipping, telecom, MSME, and how they have been impacted with the outbreak of the coronavirus scare. And how the government plans to move forward. Tomorrow afternoon also, we would be getting in a word here on this.